Charles Nolan, born in Orlando. His first love was for car racing, where he earned his nickname Fast Charlie. After winning at Daytona on four wheels, he's determined to make history on two. At 34, he's got all the experience he needs to get on the podium.